I kind of want to, like, enhance my weapons, too, as well.
Okay. That sounds good.
So I'm just going to grind, gather souls, and do the whole shebang of mine.
Okay. Let me let you in on that forest area.
Yeah?
It's not mandatory to beat the game, but if you want to modify your weapons, then you should do it.
Oh. Also, my souls are down here, too.
Oh, yeah, your souls are over there. Next to the tree, guys.
Oh, my God, that's so far.
It's not that far.
Serious?
Oh, you didn't kill the Titanite demon, did ya? You gotta run past him again.
Oh, God.
Can you run past the Titanite demon?
Hey, you know what? I'm a drink.
I'm actually gonna drink, too, because... there's a lot of,
Actually, there's supposed to be 10 drinks that we're supposed to be doing.
Oh my god. This is gonna be fun. All right, okay, hold on. Let me get in on this. 1, 2, 3, go.
1. 2. 8. 4. Oh god! 5. Ugh!
Hold on.
6. I'm going. 7. 8. 9. Oh, God. Dead.
Goes that way for you.
You keep making me laugh. That's why I'm not drinking.
I'm sorry. It was hard for me. It hurts me. This hurts me more than it hurts you, Coles.
Oh my god.
And it's that hard. I'm not even choking, but throat hurts. Okay, let's go.
Oh god.
You feel good now?
I almost threw up there. How do you guys drink this shit?
I have no idea, man.
This fucking phony baloney Jack Daniels.
Oh my god!
How? Oh.
Yeah, I know. You know what? Now the souls don't even matter anymore now.
Well, those souls matter. You're 521.
But the last time I had was like something into thousands.
It was like 1800, I think. Yeah, that's still a lot.
Why would I go back for fucking whatever?
Oh my god, dude.
Yeah.
How do you drink this phony baloney Jack Daniel's shit?
I have no idea.
It's because it's cheap.
Yeah, thank you. Whoever said that. Oh, Kelsey.
I said that.
Okay. Alright, so I'm going to try to get those souls back again.
Welcome to Drunken Dark Souls. If this were a threat on Drunk
Souls.
Just like fucking... Drunk Souls.
Drunk Souls. I like that. I like this.
This would be reported for drunk posting, and I would get banned.
Ugh.
I would have to spend another $10 to get on a website.
Oh, God. Okay. Please stop so I can just grab my damn souls and be out my damn merry way. Thank you.
Wow, that didn't even look like he hit you.
I know, right?
Didn't hit me! What the fuck am I supposed to do? I was
blocking!
Gosh,
motherfucker. Alright, I'm gonna leave now.
Man, I can't do anything. Fucking Axel just has fire all over the place.
Okay, I'm just gonna leave now. Fuck you. Fuck you and fuck you and fuck you. Okay, cool.
Oh, God.
I'm sorry, Coz. I just made this, too.
Mine's more distilled because I added more Pepsi to it.
Oh.
After I did that 10 drink challenge there...
Oh my god.
This is fun.
Okay. I'm back in the saddle. Okay. Alright, so I'm just gonna grind, gather souls, and then just try and enhance my weapon.
Okay.
Starting with the Drake Sword, because the Drake Sword is honestly a fucking amazing ass weapon.
I wouldn't try to upgrade the Drake Sword.
Really?
Yeah, because it doesn't scale. So you're only going to have it for a little while longer in the game before you have to actually get a real sword.
Wow, that kind of sucks.
Yeah.
Okay.
And second of all, it's really hard to upgrade. Like, really unbelievably hard to upgrade.
Well, yeah, it costs like 1,000 souls just
to... You need 10,000 souls and you need a dragon scale.
Yeah, this is not Dragon Tales. Hey, you fucking die.
And in order to get a dragon scale, you gotta go fight dragons over in the Valley of the Drakes. That which sounds... you pretty much need to be level 90 in order to even beat them.
Okay, so fuck that then. Sir, could you just please fuck off for like 5 seconds? Thank you. Oh my god, you're still alive.
Oh shit!
What?! What?! Fuck, no! No!
Yeah, did you see how he had his sword?
Are you serious? Pointed
at you all daintily?
You bullshit right now. So he just fucking just repulsed my ass? Fuck! I'm so fucking angry. I can't even... You know what? I'm not even angry anymore. I'm angry inside, but I'm actually fine on the outside.
Yeah. Baldur Knights, man.
You've got to be fucking kidding me. That is bullshit. If I was any sober, I would be a lot more angrier. I probably would storm out of here. Okay, let's try that again. Round two, everybody.
Ding, ding, ding.
Oh, God.
All right, I'm going to charge this camera. All right, so this fucking bonfire.
Yeah, where it is, though? Where they at, though?
Okay.
Okay.
You have to keep going back. Oh, wait, nope, it's right here. It's right here.
Okay, so, now what?
Turn to the left. A little more to the right. Right, 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 right. You see that wall right there?
Yeah.
That wall, the wall to the left of those stone bricks.
Right there.
That one.
Right there. Yep.
Whack it.
Bonfire.
There you go.
What the fuck? Are you for fucking real?
Yep.
You've got to be fucking kidding me.
Now you're at the best grinding spot in the game.
What?
Yep.
Seriously?
Be here.
Are you serious?
Next to that fog that you saw.
No, the grinding spot isn't there. It's actually past that door, but you can't get past that door, so...
Oh, yeah, that's right, yeah.
I'm gonna go through this fog, though.
Yeah, fog's a good idea to go through.
Excuse you!
Okay, so now we are in the Darkroot Garden, and we've been drinking.
I'm sorry, Coach. I'm about to finish my damn drink. Oh, that's watered down.
Yeah.
I keep your eyes peeled, though.
My eyes are completely peeled. Yeah, I knew it. Yep, gotta figure that. Yep. Alright, man.
You better watch it, because this dude hits hard.
I kind of figure that. We drive for a little bit. That's not good. Oh, it made me slow. I fucking knew it. How do I stop that, by the way?
You just gotta kill him before it happens. Or you gotta be...
That's what I fucking
thought. Or you have to be far away from him when he starts casting it.
Yep. Is my hand hitting the table?
This gold serpent...
Right? I wasn't supposed to be drinking! Alright.
You can drink if you want to.
I'm gonna try that again. None. Come on, I know you motherfuckers are up. Wait, I wonder. Yeah! I don't know. That was stupid. That was really dumb.
Oh, hey, fire on tree guys. That sounds like it makes sense.
Nope. Alright, let's try that again, well, shall we? Alright, wake your dumb ass up, nigga. You know you got rent to pay. Come on.
He does have rent to pay. He's been renting out those three trees for 3 months without rent.
Now, right now, right now, go.
Oh, shit.
One more time.
Shit. I couldn't even do it if I tried. I'm sorry. He slowed my ass down. Honestly, I got my souls back. That's a good thing.
Yes, it is.
Because I can just go back there, grab my soul.
The cat arena hell.
And then I kill him. If I kill him, I can kill him.
If you can...
Yeah. Yeah. I kind of want to pass those tree people at the same time, but no. Yeah, fuck it, I'm passing them, fuck it.
I think they're following you now.
Oh, of course they are. Yeah, I know.
You don't skip enemies in this game, otherwise they follow you and they corner you. It's basically like Kingdom Hearts, don't pass up an enemy.
Yeah, sometimes. If you're like super boss ass leveled up and shit like that, you know. Yeah, you just gonna say, fuck these motherfuckers, I don't need to level up anymore. I'm too much of a big dick boss up in this bitch.
A big dick boss?
But in this game,
you can't. I can't imagine Sora being a big dick boss.
Yeah, I know, I'm sorry. Alright, wake your lazy ass up. Let's do this again. Round 3, motherfucker. Let's go. Alright,
right, cool. Now, go.
Oh, shit.
Now.
No stamina.
One more time.
I can't. I have no stamina.
Damn, that thing slows you down like a bitch. Oh, it wore off.
Awesome, that's why I fucking
thought. Or it's wearing off, rather.
Awesome.
You know, the funny thing, that spell is a miracle. Really? Like, apparently, a power bestowed by God has the power to bind people. Which is really weird. Sounds like it's more of
a... Holy shit.
Oh my god.
That scared the fuck out of me. God damn it, there's another one!
How did you get caught by the spell?
I wasn't even nearby him.
What the
fuck? Wow!
Y'all hit you at the same time.
Yeah.
That was funny as shit.
It's gonna... fuck out of me. Wow. You know what? It's been a while since I even have an Estus Fest. I would drink it now, but no. Okay, let's try this again. Wait, you beat me first though. Wow. That's really amazing. That's really fucking amazing. That's really fucking goddamn amazing right now. See, it's harder. Hey, there we go.
Forget the drink. Play the game.
Nope, I got this. See, you should have hugged me, motherfucker.
He's a tree hugger.
I got it, because it's true. I'm going to guess this guy's still alive. Yep.
Yep. These guys come back.
Awesome. Yeah, let's do this. Calm down.
Ah, shit.
Wow. You're not kidding. He hits hard. So I should just back away then, right?
Yeah.
Haha, it didn't work on me, bitch.
What? Oh.
That.
What?
That actually registered, so.
Yeah, I guess backing away from him isn't the way to do it. You just gotta run up and just...
attack him.
Just harass his ass.
Okay. Which, by the way, I failed to gather my soul.
Alcohol just made me jerk.
Huh?
Alcohol made me jerk.
Sorry. Did I even grab my souls, actually?
Yeah, you did.
All right, conga line, everybody. You know the drill.
Dun 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 dun.
Hey! Okay. I'm sorry, cuz I didn't want to though.
It's fine. Let's turn conga into a 7-8 time signature. Dun 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 dun. Hey, 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 dun 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 dun.
Wake your ass up. Let's go. Motherfucker. Yeah. Wow, that's a. Why did I do that? I'm a drink right now. Fuck it. I don't care. Why am I even? Finally, 5,234. Seriously, Jesus fucking Christ, man. You know how long I've been waiting.
Twice?
I forgot. Okay, let's start with the big dude first.
No, get the tree guys first.
Okay.
Those guys. Oh, God. Yeah, big dude will be harder to take down, so, yeah.
It's alright. I have to take this one. Fuck it, I'll take it. Well, I got no assist left now. I figured. Oh God, this
Axe, you haven't drinking in a while.
Good.
Drinking, yeah, that's a word now.
Drinking.
Drinking.
This fucking game.
This game does things to you, man.
it is doing things to me that no other game has done to me so far, so. Alright, what do you got? Purple moss.
Yeah, that's a good thing to get. Purple moss.
Okay.
Get all that purple moss.
There we go, Grandma's soul.
Fight the poison. For the pussy.
I was about to say that. Oh no wonder, I only have 5 flasks.
Have you listened to the whole Dystopia album yet, X? The Megadeth album? You haven't listened to the whole thing yet?
What, Megadeth or?
Yeah, the Megadeth one.
No.
Not the whole thing yet? Oh shit. Wow, you whiffed that.
Shame on you.
For the pussy.
I have 5 Estus flasks.
You did not heal once. Congratulations.
Wow.
I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to do that to you, though. Okay, you're faking it now.
No, man. That scares me. See those motherfuckers? Jesus fucking Christ. Alright, I'm gonna bring you guys out in the fucking goddamn wilderness, because I can't deal with you guys. Fuck. Whoa! Okay. Can I just...
Oh, shit.
Thank you. I'm sorry, Coles. I had to. Oh, God. Now I gotta kill the tree guy. Oh, I was kind of risking it.
I don't know how he hit you, honestly.
Oh, my God. Because as soon as I swing at the fucking tree branch, he swings at me. This is really fucking annoying.
Welcome to Dark Souls.
Yep. Oh, I should have brought my laptop.
So you can play Dark Souls on that?
No.
That League.
Yeah, it's been a while since I played that.
League will piss you off even more.
Not really. It doesn't really piss me off.
Fucking Lucian.
No.
Man, who called the cops?
No, that's fucking Echo. Sorry. Oh, fuck! Fuck!
No.
Fuck! 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 And I'm dead. Now it doesn't even matter anymore! Oh, it doesn't even matter anymore. Well, back to the drawing board.
Wow.
Yeah, that happened, Coz.
You got hugged to death.
Yeah. Remember all those souls I was... Oh, wait. Oh, yeah. Zero.
Nice. You recovered all 0 of your souls.
Stop being a bitch. They give 100 souls, though. I give them that. So now it's free game. I could just... I don't even care anymore now. It's not that much of a loss if I lose 300 fucking goddamn souls. And you're dead.
Huh. I spent this... I made the spell to slow you down. Dude.
Yeah.
Every time, dude.
I'm sorry, man. It's just the way they pop out just scares me. Motherfucker! This is where, like, Dark Souls is actually coming to a point where, like, fuck you. We don't like you winning. Get fucked in the ass.
Okay. How much vitality do you have?
I was just going for, like, all this.
You haven't been leveling up your vitality?
Hell no.
That's probably why you've been dying a lot.
Well, that's because I'm kind of, like, drunk behind the wheel. Wow, you can't not... I can't read these goddamn guys. I'm sorry. But I'm doing good so far. I just gotta learn how to dodge.
At least you're grinding a lot of purple moss off of this.
Seriously.
And blooming purple moss, for that matter. You'll need blooming purple for,
Which a later no part of the game. I have no idea what they're used for. I have six each. I have three of these goddamn things.
Yep. Yeah,
I'm gonna try this again. First,
blooming purple moss reduces something called toxic, which is a stronger form of poison.
Awesome.
Wail on his ass. Harass his ass. You hit the tree. There we go.
Dumbass bitch. Now, can I just please get this goddamn fucking item? That's all I ever fucking wanted. Not this time, bitch.
Okay.
See, this is a bad thing when you're trying to drink every time I use the Essence Flask, because I'm the motherfucker who would like to use all of his damn potions.
No, it happens with everyone who plays this game.
Oh, okay, good point.
It's not just you.
Okay. Wow!
Wow. Dude, run up and harass his ass right now.
I know, that was a close one. Oh, that yeah, was a drank. Close one. What the fuck? Okay, I should probably leave right now.
Oh my god, there's so many more.
Oh my god, why? Why? Okay, fuck it. Cause for a drink again, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Kels.
You know what? It doesn't matter. Because I'm just so numb to the alcohol now, it's not... Just, it's not affecting me anymore.
Okay. Okay, now you're dead. You, I can deal with. Got it already.
Oh, you got? Oh, yeah, the elite armor set. How much does it weigh? It's probably better than the Baldur set.
But it's so heavy.
It's way better than the Baldur set.
But it's so heavy, though.
It's not too much heavier.
Really? Sure.
Well, you probably don't want to wear it now, but it's like... Yes.
Like, I know it's better, but honestly, dude, I'm going to be slow as fuck.
Yeah, you want... I mean, you could be slow as fuck.
That is true.
You could just be a fucking tank. Just fucking... Although tanking's really bad in Dark Souls. I mean, you could fucking do it if you have, like, heavy as shit armor, you know?
I can't, like, I don't know.
Get lots of poise. Fucking one-shot everybody.
Damn it, the way you're making it sound, it's like I want to. But hold on, let me think.
No time for thinking.
I hear that too. Because this guy has woken up.
Run away.
No.
No. Very nice.
Awesome. I wish I had more Estus Flasks. I can't do that right now because I'm seriously fucking hollow as hell.
You could use your humanity and,
I totally forgot about that.
You still have humanity. But of course, if you go back to the bonfire, all those guys come back.
I'm sorry, that's the risk I'm willing to take right now. Well, then again, I have... Fuck! I'm sorry, for the Essence Flask, I'm doing it. I don't care.
Alright.
Using it.
Oh, Mickey. Get comfy.
Mick is so fucking weird. This is like the first time I've seen Mick actually on you. Now to...
Yeah, he's loving that.
Kendall.
Oh, and he's kissing me, too.
No humanity. Okay, cool. Let me just use this item. Here. Why the fuck not? Kendall.
Mm-hmm.
So that way I have Essence Flask.
Hooray.
Because honestly, I kind of need it, and then I will level up. No, I won't.
No, you won't.
I need like at least like 700 to do that.
You mean kiss me?
I don't know how you can stand that razor blade fucking goddamn tongue. Ah. Yeah.
What's my mouth? Motherfucking Mickey. Look in my mouth. Weird ass cats. He was scratching under my nose too. He was looking under my nose. He's never looked there before, so that feels really rough to me.
Okay. Well, can every single one of you stop for like 5 seconds?
Okay.
Alright, so now that I grabbed the items, I'm just gonna go. Fuck these people. I'm going.
I think I'm walking fine.
Yeah, I'm sorry, Coz, but you're fucked.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, no, man. Of course, your big palooka ass was gonna wake up. Awesome.
Big palooka? Or did you say palooka?
Baluka? And of course, your ass will wake up too. Awesome. No, this is not my time right now.
Okay.
Not my time. Not my time. You know what? Just cause I don't give a fuck anymore.
Okay.
Of course!
Alright, this guy's actually really easy.
Where do I go? How do I hit you? You're way over there. I like the song, though.
That song's really good.
I don't know how to kill this thing, Coz.
Yeah, you gotta wait for him to dock, and then you can wail on him.
Wow, you're not kidding. He missed me. If you don't get on the goddamn dock, for God's sakes. Whoa,
yeah,
okay.
It does a lot of damage even with your shield up. It's like all magic, dude.
Wow, fucking Christ. Could you please stop?
Yeah. Your shield doesn't have a lot of magic resistance. That's
okay.
You're taking a lot of damage.
Can you please get on the goddamn docks?
Yep, there we go. He's coming down.
I want to dodge that.
What? Oh.
Oh, pixel health!
Sorry, Kels.
Really? How do I avoid that?
You really don't. You just block it and hope for the best.
God damn it.
And just hope to God he doesn't cheese you with it. Because this guy does that.
Yeah, I could tell by a lot.
Okay, maybe this guy isn't so easy for non-magic players.
Come on. Come on. Yeah, come on. Nope. Yep, that happened. You know what? I think I was at a good run. I'm good.
You sure?
Yep. Because now I can't even do it.
Damn, dude.
I was going there blindly. I'm not going to lie right now. Go, and I'm gonna go, and then I'm just gonna go, and then when I go, I'm gonna quit the game, and then I'm going to hit exit, and then we're good, and I'm just gonna put the controller down, and you can just take it too. I'm gonna go outside,
smoke.
Yeah.
Oof. Then what are we gonna do?
I'll see, cause I don't know if I can play a game right now.
Can you even stand up right now to go outside for a cigarette?
Let's see.
Oh God. That's where I left off.
What?
Blade Town. I don't want to play in Blade Town.
Why?
Blade Town is horrible.
It's just nothing but fucking disease people.
It is nothing but disaster. Don't ever play in fucking Blade Town, but you'll have to go to Blade Town eventually in your game.
So regardless, I haven't got a lot.
It's really weird. Sounds like it's more of...
Holy shit.
Oh my god.
That scared the fuck out of me. God damn it, there's another one!
Seriously, Jesus fucking Christ, man. You know how long I've been
waiting. Ah!
Twice?
I forgot.
I didn't mean to do that to you, though.
Ah!
Okay, you're faking it now.
No, man. That scares me. You see those motherfuckers?
I made the spell to slow you down. No. Dude.
Yeah. Ah!
Every time, dude.
I'm sorry, man. It's just the way they pop out just scares me. Now, can I just please get this goddamn fucking out? That's
no.
All I ever fucking wanted. Not this time, bitch.